And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. Let's take a quick look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. And things definitely improving. You have to admit today is a big improvement over yesterday. Even though we have scattered showers and a few thunderstorms, those will die out pretty quickly once the sun goes down. And we'll have temperatures tonight, 50s to near 60. Still fairly comfortable for sleeping tonight. We will see partly cloudy skies. Now tomorrow, it is going to warm up. I think we'll see temperatures in many spots reaching the 80s. Not out of the question to hit low 90s later in the afternoon as a cold front sweeps on in, but it also may cause some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Rest of today, still a decent afternoon. Can't complain too much. Clouds and some sun. Watch out for those scattered showers and thunderstorms, 75 to 82. They dissipate this evening, and we'll have partly cloudy skies overnight, 55 to 60. Tomorrow, 80s, maybe near 90 inland, and warm and sunny for the weekend.